My name is Elena. I'm Italian and I'm a former volunteer at InterMediaKT.
I'm Jesus Cuevas. I am from Spain and I joined the InterMediaKT team in November of 2019 for 9 months. I was able to learn things about design, web pages, project development, events, many things.
And approach new fields such as graphic design and project writing.
Well, we were able to interview refugees and asylum seekers, and we were able to show that part of work of dignity and how dreams still energize them every day.
I can say this has been one of the greatest moments of growth of my entire life.
For me, it was a great opportunity to get out of my comfort zone, to discover a wonderful country and city, and also to work with a team of people who taught me, who helped me and made me part of their team.
Professionally speaking, this has been an occasion to exchange. And I had the opportunity to bring in my expertise, my ideas and methods, and also to learn from all the other staff members and volunteers.
With whom to share experience and unique and magic moments.
I think you should go for it regularly, because this is a lifetime experience that you could only regret if you don't do it.
I totally recommend everybody and anybody to go for a European volunteering opportunity, because it's absolutely enriching for our personal and professional life, and it can really make a difference.